Hi, my name is Aliya. I am 12 years old and I'm from Austin, Texas. I'm addicted to eating paper towel. It's just so good and I can't hide it from my parents. They tell me not to eat it, but it's just so good and I can't hide it from my parents. They tell me not to eat it, but it's just so good. I can't resist it. How is it to hide it? It's just that was big piece. I feel good. How am I supposed to hide something that I like when I want it? I eat every day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Always hide it from my parents. And thank you.